this year, it might be helpful to think back and say, there's more than Thanksgiving with the Pilgrims. There were a group of people who were willing to change the system, to think of different ideas. They came here and separated civil and church governments. They came here and created the model of a written constitution, the idea that the government is to be the servant of the people and that people have God-given rights, and it's the job of the government to protect those rights, as we have stated another 150 years later in our Declaration of Independence. They came here with the idea that that after trying socialism, that it wasn't going to work. They realized that it was unbiblical, that it was a form of theft, and so they pitched socialism out. They learned that in the early 1620s. And so we can thank these people because of the fact that they were innovative and had that spirit and desire. Even when half of them died and the Mayflower was going back, they clung to their vision. They had the courage to create a new civilization. And the words that Bradford prints in his diary says that as though that they felt that perhaps they'd lit a candle on a dark shore, and they felt that perhaps that they could be as stepping stones for people who would come after them to found a great nation. And so the dream that they had of coming here to do something new, unlike what Europe had done, that dream was very much in their hearts, very much part of their thinking as they scratched that existence on that lonely rock-strewn Massachusetts shoreline. And to this day, as we celebrate Thanksgiving, we can remember their first Thanksgiving when they put a few kernels of corn on a plate to remind them of how close to starving to death they had been at one time. So it's a beautiful story. There's a lot more to it, a lot more adventure to it. There was knife fights in cabins. I haven't had time to cover all of that with you, but the basics are there. This is a great bunch of Americans, a wonderful adventure story, and a time for us to give consideration to the fact that we also have been given a challenge of a beautiful land that was established on a firm foundation, and it's our job to keep it that way and to pass it on to our children, a government that is the servant of the people and not the master. God bless you all. Have a wonderful Thanksgiving.